So there it is, the supposed Cannibal's Cave. Supposedly home of none other than infamous Sonny Bean. Supposedly it was a cannibal who lived here about 300-400 years ago. He used to rob the people. And there's a whole lot of other stuff, but we'll get into that later. Incest and all that. Lovely. Anyway, that's who we're going up there. And finally down. On we go. Sheesh. That's the eel there. Aye, the Cannibal's Cave.
pigeon's cave. Sheesh, how far does that go? No, not gonna fit yet. No. Supposedly this cave used to go on for miles, but it was blocked because the tide was coming in, but I can't see the tide ever getting this high, to be honest, but we wandered in here. Holy crap. Could have been blocked up there actually. Spoon. How dark it is without the light. Yeah, pretty dark. Anyway. Story goes, Cannibal saw any bean, decided that he didn't want to work, bit of a lazy git. He kidnapped a woman, decided to live in a cave with her, and they'd basically capture, kill, and consume any travellers that went by. And that's been quite a remote part of West Scotland. Nobody really noticed they were missing. So eventually, people were catching on, families, members were disappearing. And supposedly, the king at the time sent his guards in hunt down family, and supposedly there's a massive incestuous family living in a cave, been breeding with each other for years and years, eating human beings, you know, pretty nasty. However, that's just a story. What is it?